yourself first, Thomas. If you should be caught too... They seem to be drawn to sound. You must remain quiet. Dear God, that's horrific! I dread to think of you being snatched like that too. Our one hope of helping him, helping all of them, is finding the cylinders.